It wasn't choosing to see the good despite being the one they took out all their bad on. It was in every night that turned into morning, and the promises uttered were drunk words to be forgotten even though she remembered everything. It was in every tear she cried in private, never letting anyone see her weak. It was in every night she went to bed wondering why wasn't she enough to make them commit. It was in all the effort she put forth, not playing by any rule, even though he played her like he invented the game. It was in the endings without explanations where she was the one left analyzing what went wrong. It was in every call past midnight where she picked up every time. It was in every excuse he could muster and she simply took it. It was in every compliment with prior motives she learned to stop believing, because kindness to gain something more isn't really being nice. It was in every insult where he pointed out her flaws that she spent hours fixating on in the mirror. It was in every fight where he walked away and she was the one to go after him to talk to him first. It was the acceptance of every apology he'd only have to say again because he never learned. It was settling for less than she deserved, not because she didn't respect herself enough to walk away, but she thought she saw something in him enough to tolerate these things. But every weak girl who used to crumble answering that text she knew she shouldn't turned out to be the stronger. Every girl that got less than they deserved finally stopped crying, picked up themselves up, wiped their tears and looked at themselves in the mirror and said, never again. So if every you wonder about her strength and where it comes from, it was in that very same promise where she told her younger self, never again. If ever you wonder how she handles situations with such dignity and grace, it was the promise she made to herself saying, never ever again. If you wonder why she's so calm in the moments that she shouldn't set anyone off, she thinks back to her younger self, the basket case full of tears, that promise, never ever again. If you ever wonder why she's alone, it was the promise she made to her younger self that she would never need someone but herself. If you ever wonder about her confidence, it was that moment she realized to love herself the first. If you ever wonder about her ambition and how she takes everything, she with a smile and bit of cockiness, it was a promise she made to herself that she wouldn't take no for an answer and she wouldn't believe anyone who told her she couldn't. If you ever wonder why she walks away the moment any guy challenges her, it's just because she promised herself long ago she'd never get caught up in the games, and it was there she learned to make her own rules. And if the thought ever crosses your mind of why she's single and you think you know it's out of bad luck, then think again, dude. It's the promise she made to her younger self. She never ever again settled for any less than she deserved or tolerate that bullshit. And if ever you wonder why she questions you, it was in the moment she learned the only person she can trust is herself. So the next time you see a strong woman and wonder where it all came from, it was very in the every person of her past that motivated her to never be weak again. It was the promise she made to the same girl who had black tears running down her face that she said, no one will ever make us feel this way again. It was in that moment she never looked. And it was in that moment they all began to regret it, because when a weak girl realizes she deserves more, she becomes a woman who never settles for less. So people who try to control situations all the time are afraid that if they don't, nothing will work out the way they want. So never try, don't try to control, just live.